¿Cómo estás? I think I get all right, Abby. Okay, not wasting time tonight, we advance. You join me, put your hands together for Madame Sifia, all the way from Italy. Can we please put our hands together for her, please? Mama, Madame Sifia, all the way from Italy. Thank you so much, Madam. God bless you. Your presence is highly welcome and noted. That does not mean every one of us here are not important, no. But we're just trying to take cognizance of these people from taking the time to come from that way far. We just like calling our name, making our know say we appreciate you now. And the cop also let me know, say everybody will sit down here, we'll go address you now, one after the other. But after I don't address these people, we come from far, we reach you now. So without wasting time tonight, we advance. You know, say after the prayer, we move. Now, let's go at the count of two. One, two, three, let's go. DJ, give us a song. We are the girls, the girls, the girls, men, and the bridesmaids. Are you ready to dance? Let's go, let's go. If I don't see your dancing step, you're not going to enter this hall. Are you ready? Let's go. Are you ready? Let's go. Take it, take it, take it. I'm 100% sure that this one is your husband. Take him home or take his home. This is your husband. One and two. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, 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 yes. Homecoming. Homecoming. Let's go. We still got time. We got like 4 more hours. So, the last person is, but not the least. The last but not the least. This one are your husband. After this one, you know if you tell me to be your husband with this. You know if you tell me to be your husband with this, because another person won't do. So, Mr. Kevin, this is your wife. Take your wife home. The Lord bless you. Yes. Yes, yes. Going, going, going. As he begins starting, I will clap. Abby? Abby? You say no. I will go for now. Don't we close the party? Okay, your father just told me now, Mr. Samson, he said I should add more actresses so that make it flow. So the more 5 persons, after these 5 persons, if you say you don't fit by your husband inside, then we'll close the party, everybody will go out. 3 take the road for everybody each. So please, let me start from that brother at the back. Let me start from that brother at the back. I know say, let me start from this brother at the back. Bros, just give her your hand. But after this brother, remaining four, after that 4 pass, you don't see more your husband. You close the party. So bros, give her your hand. Remain 4 for life. Boom. Let's go, one time. Let's go, one time, one time. Are we ready tonight? Let's go, thank you. Thank you. Bros, want you to, madam, you don't rub this my hand too much. Come on, you have to your hand, man. He said, I am. I better put your hands together. One, two, three, let's go. Go, go. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, now you can kiss your husband, though. Remember the song. A one, a two. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Are you ready? Let's go tonight, 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 tonight. Go, 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 go. I'm on the beautiful tonight to have everybody here tonight. For the next 5 seconds, just down to the right. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 aha. Why can't shock me? They say my rock of ages. That name sweet or not? They say the name not sweet. So right now, I'm going to call your wife beautiful name. I give you 5 options, okay? Mrs. Kelvin, the 5 names is going to call you. Not just move, stand up, like say you did cheat. Not try out. We're not there happy with you. If he call you name like salt, not stand up. If he call you name like sugar, I'll be one get diabetes. If he call, you name like my motto, Joss, not be Joss with them, and not City with them. So I gotta call you the speaker where the Joseph gets. No, listen, block your ear, okay? Sweet, sweet names like Pepe, Balloon, those names should move you, you understand? So right now, 5 options are given to you, Mr. Kelvin. So what's the first name you're going to call your wife? As soon as the name enter your mind, and your mind did, take on Casablanca inside your mind, you stand up. So I'm going to cut the cake. So first name for your wife, what's that? My happiness. The name moves you. Yes or no? No, make mind in here. Yes or no? Yes or no? Stand up. Put your hands together for her, please. She said, my happiness. My creme de la creme. The best of the best. So please. Ayomi. I don't know what that name means. But I will find out. You cannot deceive me. Papa, please. What's the meaning of that name?
My joy.
My joy.
My joy. Ayo. What if, okay, what if they say Ayomi
day? My joy has
come. Ayomi day. Alright, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I remain your favorite MC tonight. So, if the name moves you as you talk, Ayo, Midi. Name of the Father. I'm not talking together. Let's say it together. In the name of the Father, please, you can lift up your wine very quick. 1, 2, let's go. Lift up your wine. This is a respect for the couple. In the name of the Father, Mona, stay with me, I beg. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Can you please cut the cake? Creme de la creme, the number one, the champion. Wow. Would you
love me the shame?
I'm on this song, man.
Would you love me the shame?
Don't go see
her. Don't you love me once you must be able.
You can't be dancing this song.
I'm going to dance with you.
This song is too special. Dance. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm question. And because I have about 643 questions. That's page 1. Page 2, I think 436. Then page 3, 6,233 questions. Are you ready for it tonight? So the first question goes to the both of you. Who prays the Lord? Who prays the Lord? Or alternative, the method of preaching English. Who pray pass? Who pray pass? Who pray pass? Does anybody know this man? Does anybody know? No, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. The second question goes to the both of you. Who spend more time in the bathroom? I repeat, who like to do 2-3 hours if they bath? Jesus. Jesus. Does any man in this auditorium support this thing that is easy? If you don't say you support what I see, raise your hand. Okay, meaning you pray pass, any bath pass. That means I will start with a prayer then. Jesus. So put your hands down, please. Thank you. The third question on our list tonight out of the 456 questions. This particular question I want to ask, so make on a long verse. Whosoever with the question concerned, may the person not verse for me. Because I have to say this. I heard it in my ear. I didn't hear anything. This is a question I just feel like to ask this couple. So it's a very simple question. We ask it all the time when we go to us and for ceremony. So between the two of you, before you decide to tie the knot, but now that you are married, I believe everything is going to be going smoothly. Am I right or wrong? By the grace of God, have you? So before today, who like to do kurukere waka? Who like to do kurukere waka? Who like to do kurukere waka? No, these answers are not correct. These answers are not correct. When I show you the answer correct. Jesus. Over 4 million people say the answer correct. Anyway, I will see you after the wedding. I will see you. I know what to say. I will discuss with you. Please put your hands down. Can we please put our hands together for them, please? So, the number 4th question out of the 456 questions. We have time. By what the couple told me, we are leaving here after 6 tomorrow morning. And we have time. We are working with time. So, the 4th question. I will talk this one from Pidgin English. Anytime when you don't get money, you don't like to be stingy. You know the one spend down. Stinginess just like to be, you know, your hand tight. But you give, but your hand tight. Who among the both of you is stingy?